Sheree Marris from Club Marine TV. We're here to try out this fabulous new package from Quintrex, and it's the 430 Fishabout Pro. So we're here with Baxter, who's the marketing specialist for Quintrex. So tell us a bit about it. So it's a compact little boat. What are some of the features?
Well, some of the features that you can get in on this boat to take it from what it is, what you see it here today, is with a ski pole. If you wanted to go tow the kids around, yeah. You can add more fishing accessories. We've already come standard with two fishing rod holders, but you can also get larger sounders. And so it really just depends on what you're after in a day.
So who's your target market? Is it like a family? Is it a fisher person? All of the above?
It can be both. It can be a couple that's their first boat. It can be a family who's wanting to go and tow a biscuit around. Or it can be a fisho that wants to go and charge after any flatties or snapper.
So it's a really good entry-level boat for people kind of just starting out. It kind of offers you lots of different options. And the great thing I love about it is that it kind of looks small, but it's actually quite roomy. So you can actually fit 5 people on it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can fit 5 people. As you can see where we're sitting, we got the bench seat in the back and we got our seat. It's very comfortable to sit at the end of the day as the sun's going down, and lots of places to put gear, like snorkeling gear even.
Excellent. And this moves too. So you can actually, this seat comes out and it can move forward?
Yeah, it moves forward. So say if you need to keep a closer hand on those little ones, it's easier for the parents to keep track of their little children.
So what's the price point, the entry point for the base model?
Well, there's lots of different ways you can slice and dice this boat and different options you can put on it. But at the very beginning, you're looking at early 20s.
And so with that early 20s, so you get the motor, you get the boat, and you get the trailer, is that right?
Yeah, that's what Quintrex specializes in, is boat motor trailer packages. So you can pick it up from the dealership and go straight down to the boat ramp.
All right, Baxter, so I've got one more question. It's a bit quirky. Tell us a bit about this kind of paint. It looks like paint's been splashed all around it. And I just want to grab a cloth and I want to clean it. What's the rationale behind that?
So what we're doing with this is we call it our fleck. And it's to reduce the glare. And on a really, really sunny day like today, it's so that you can actually easily see everything you're doing in the boat, whether that even be flicking lures and whatnot.
So it means your eyes aren't gonna burn and catch fire and explode in your head.
Exactly.
So it's a really sunny day today, and one of the other features that I love about this boat is that you have added sun protection.
Yeah, so coming standard with this boat, you do have a bimini and envelope. And so that just makes it so you can go and stay out in the Australian sun for more hours in the day.
Which means more time on the water.
More time on the water, exactly.
Excellent. For families in particular, there are some great features like the relocatable rear seat, boarding ladder, and easy access to the anchor. The variable dead rise hull and 2.1 metre beam means you can have multiple people on the same side wrestling fish, and you don't have to worry about the boat leaning too much. So we didn't have any luck fishing, so Baxter and I are gonna take the Fishabout Pro and put it through its paces.
The Fishabout Pro we're on today features the Evinrude E-Tech direct injection two-stroke. Now this gives you plenty of torque while still being easy on the emissions. I also noticed the boat was extremely dry, and that's thanks to the flared bow and Quintrex's signature blade hull with its fine entry that cuts through the chop effortlessly. Even a beginner would feel really comfortable and confident behind the wheel of a Fishabout Pro, and that's thanks to its hydraulic steering, its smooth throttle, and its excellent all-round visibility.
So I've had an amazing day on the water testing the Fishabout Pro. So as an entry level boat, it's pretty simple, it's pretty basic, but if you're just starting out, it's absolutely perfect. This is Sheree Marris for Club Marine TV, having fun in the sun.